They are now fighting out in the tech area just to the right of our announce table.
This back
John Cena with a barricaded hand delivered right to the arm, the elbow of Kane, hard Kane tonight.
You gotta be in a different kind of mindset to be in the no.
Oh no!
And did you see the barricade almost snap in half? Well, Kane, remember, it's no disqualification. Kane can do whatever he wants here. He's exposed. Kane's still on his feet. Now Kane's down. He delivers the you can't see me. The Undertaker's brother Kane. Now the five. Looks like the
Oh, right into the exposed steel turnbuckle.
And the left.
Oh, look at that.
And now again, slam.
No way.
Cena
got it.
Slam.
He got it.
Here's the cover. Kane kicks out. John has no idea that Kane is stalking him.
Like the table might work out to Kane's advantage.
Wait
John
a minute.
Cena, though, with Kane on his shoulders.
Look at the power.
Smart. Smart by Kane as he delivers the rock tape.
I had to do what he had to do. I mean, he's in there against one of the all-time greats. Placed in the corner by Kane. Cena trying to fight out of this. WWE Universe all over.
Oh, look out!
Into the table! First! Has Cena in position. Looking for the choke slam. Cena goes behind Kane. He's got Kane up on his shoulders again. In position. The cover by Cena. Hooks the leg. It's over. Cena with the victory.
Despite Cena's best efforts, there has been no answer from the dead man. Finish.